So, what exactly is a Shay? Why does it look nothing like an ordinary steam engine? And does the word Shay have anything whatsoever to do with the name of the man who designed it?